not very impressive, is it? If this ends up being a wasted trip, your friend Dexian and I are gonna have some words when we get back. Wow. Look at this place. No one's been here in centuries. I doubt there's any other place like it in Skyrim. It's beautiful. Hope the moths like that bark as much as Dexian said they would. Look at them. They've definitely taken a liking to you. And unless I'm seeing things, you're starting to glimmer. Let's head back up there and see if we can read the scrolls. Okay, almost thought I lost you there. You went as white as the snow. Are you okay? Almost thought I lost you there. You went as white as the snow. I never trusted those damn scrolls. Who knows what those things could have done to you? Just look at Dexian. What about Ariel's bow? Do you know where we can find it? Then it's almost over. We can finally rewrite the prophecy as we see fit. Where is this Darkfall cave? Then let's get going. I want to get there before my father has a chance to track us down. What now? Not much. If you read any history, it shows up from time to time, but it's a hard thing to track. As far as I know, though, it's never been held by a vampire. That would be a new one. Thank you. Ariel is one of the elven gods. He's with the rest of them in Aetherius. The way I've heard it, the sun represents the connection from our world to theirs. Supposedly, the bow draws its energy from the sun itself, which is why it shows up in that prophecy. That part, I don't know. Once we have it, hopefully it'll be obvious.